Look at how he dances in a circle.
That is the most annoying probe ever. There's no chance this probe is going to get home alive.
Oh my god, he gets back.
You got to be kidding me.
MVP man, most valuable probe.
It could happen, man. He could warp in his own.
That's the golden
and
army,
the thing
right?
is, that was yeah. already too much creep. Like, he doesn't know where to make the pylon. He's actually going right in the main.
Oh, like, so this was
this
just
is,
the,
this
the
is
Zealot.
Actually, this is actually just going to work, because...
This is the Zealot Void Ray.
Yep.
Remember this build? This one for like 2 weeks straight. No Zer could beat it.
Oh my god, this can't work. Come on.
Nope, it's
why
working.
Did the probe get in there?
I have no
he
idea.
He just walked in, actually, to answer your question.
He's like, sup, bro?
No.
I feel really bad.
We'll
for
see.
Red.
There is a spire up.
10 roaches.
A spire is a really strong response, by the way. One cannon goes down. This would be the sickest cannon rush you've ever seen in your
He's
life.
He's making a sentry to block up the ramp, too.
Zealots just doing too much damage.
Zealots are killing all the probes, thrones, I mean.
And the Void Rays are fully charged.
More sentries. That ramp is going to be permanently blocked forever.
Oh, it's
forever.
Three Void Rays. The fourth on the way, too. It's over.
Yeah, there's nothing Red can do. He's making... No, he's not making any.
Man, I was totally right about how good these Voids are. Jeez Louise. That was crazy.
Oh, Red pulls out a
just because that was an
infant
probe.
MC pulls out a classic and wins with it.
Well, Red's going to fight on. This is his final game.
Oh, he's going to lose all those Void Rays now.
Yeah, the Void Rays do show up. They're a little bit overeager. There's a counter going at the front of the Protoss base. Is that... No, it's already walking back home.
But that made him at least Woven Stalkers on his main, but... And, I still don't think that Red can make anything happen. Here. Two base against two base. Right away.
This is the probe that started it all, by the way. He just walked back home.
Oh my god, it's like,
just like
the general of probes. Gentlemen, open the gates. I've returned victorious. I bring with you good tidings of the front lines. We've defeated the Zerg's main base. There are mutas on their way. It looks like Rhett will be able to go ahead and fight off this rebellion force. Even another warp in from MC. He's not used to losing fights, so he's kind of like, what?
The fleet beacon, as I might say.
It's actually still a pylon.
That fleet beacon was probably made by that probe.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. It's like when you set up a big ship, you know, you break a bottle on it.
Yeah.
Someone special has to do it. It's that probe. And now the Phoenix show up, and they have their own little bundle of joy for the Zerg.
Yeah.
Which coincidentally does mean that MC owes this victory to me as well.
Yeah.
I choose to have full. All right, so Phoenix.
How does it feel betraying a friend?
MC's a friend too.
Okay.
Does that even it out?
I don't think so.
Zealot warp in. This hatchery is
kind of dead.
It's a newly born hatchery.
No, it doesn't.
Gonna go down in flames.
Oh, you said it's kind of dead. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it does.
Teal's on his defensive mode right
now.
No,
I'm just so angry about
you the betrayal. You need to commentate with Rotterdam. Do really well to...
Actually, Rotterdam and I were casting the Sievert, and I think we were just disagreeing constantly.
That's exactly
I would
what Jeff
to listen
say.
To that. All right.
Yeah.
And I think this is the final phase. Yeah. This is the final fight, right?
Yeah, it is.
This is it.
Looks like it. Roaches will fall. Single Fungal goes down, but that's only going to absorb some
shields. Oh, so sad.
Yeah.
He had an amazing turn.
Every single series I've been casting.
How sad can we be?
Well, but Nama won against MVP, so that doesn't...
2-0 MVP.
What are you talking about? Nama's awesome.
Nama.